down to the Mediterranean. We're driving now from Soller to the mountain town of Deia. That little town is spelled D-E-I-A. And it is known for being the chosen hometown of British poet, what's his name now? Graves. I keep forgetting his first name. Let me look it up once again. He's a local hero in this particular area, very well known. In, let's see here, is there a nice viewpoint? Okay, great. Let me get out of the car and give you a nice view of the coastline here. Robert Graves is his name. Finally, I found it. Let me get out of the vehicle now and show you the northern coastline of Mallorca. We see it here. A beautiful coastline. Fig trees, I think those are. Looking down northwest. Beautiful place.